In today's video, we're talking headlights. So we're going to start off today's video with a little bit of a story. This 2019 Ford Edge ST is actually my mother's Ford Edge. And previous to this vehicle, she had a different Ford Edge. In her experience in driving that car, she had it for about the course of a year. And we went through a winter with fog, and we live in the mountains, and it's dark, and the roads are windy, and all these kind of things. And the headlights in that car were absolutely atrocious. You couldn't see anything in them. You put the high beams on, and it didn't feel like it did anything. In the fog, she almost drove off the road a couple times because she could not see anything. So when she was at the dealership for an oil change, she saw this sitting on the lot, and she loved the headlights. That's why she got it. Ford designed this as a sport performance SUV, but for a 50-something-year-old woman, she liked the headlights, and that's why she upgraded this car, which sparks a interesting topic in our industry and to the consumer, something you guys should be aware of. So let's get something out of the way real quick. The Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, or as you might know it, IIHS Safety Ratings. They're the guys who do the crash tests on newer vehicles and put those ratings out there for the consumers to see when you're making a decision to buy a new car. In 2016, they started rating the headlights in cars because it is so important to the safety of driving this vehicle that you have good headlights in cars. As a matter of fact, in 2016, out of 80 cars that they rated, only one of them received an acceptable score on the headlights. And still today, in 2019, only 14% of all of the cars that they rated the headlights on got an acceptable rating. Let me give you a little bit of a scary fact. According to the IIHS, over 50% of traffic deaths occur in low light conditions. That's how important headlights are to you and your family's safety on a vehicle. The good news is the future shows promise for safer and more accurate headlights in today's cars. There are two main features in today's modern headlights that will promise to improve safety and visibility out of your cars and your vision going down the highway: automatic high beam assist and adaptive headlights, or adaptive curve headlights. So when you're driving down the highway or you're making a left turn, the projector lens within the headlight will actually turn to the left when you're making a left turn, and it'll turn to the right when you're making a right turn, allowing you to see kind of around the corners more so than that light pointing straight when you're making the turn. So let me paint a little picture for you as to how this would play out with you out on the road with some poor quality headlights and with some good quality headlights. According to IIHS, if a vehicle is traveling down a straight road at 55 miles an hour and some object comes in the screen, it takes 1.5 seconds for the driver on average to react to that and hit the brakes. Now, if the car's going 55 miles an hour, that comes out to about 120 feet that car is traveling in that 1.5 seconds. By the time the driver is able to react, the average car takes 145 feet to stop. So there's a gap of about 20 feet in here where that car is going to hit whatever that obstacle was if they don't have proper headlights, if they can't react fast enough. One final thing to consider as it pertains to our collision repair industry is if you have a vehicle with all of these advanced features on these lights and you get into an accident where the headlight is damaged or needs removal in order to do a repair on a different part of the car, it's important to make sure the collision repair facility is testing these lights after they put them in and making sure they operate properly and react properly so that when you're out there on the road, you know what to expect and you're gonna stay safe in your car. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up this video today on headlights. We hope that we were able to convey how important headlights can be in a modern vehicle today, and we hope that you've taken some type of value out of this. As always, if you got any value out of this, we'd really appreciate a like on the video or even a subscribe to our YouTube channel and a comment in the video letting us know if you like this information or if you want to see more informative videos, how-to videos, vlogs, whatever it is you may want to see. We're here to put it out there for you.